The U.S. military has invested more than $8 billion into hypersonic missiles that can travel at over Mach 5 or 3,800 miles per hour.